this is me and behind the scenes, and this is my output.